Hello, lovely people. My name is Daniel. Yet another episode of the King's Bounty Wars of the North Isenfire extension. So, what's going on? We're on the new island after spending hours on our home Nordling Iso Island. We're now on the next one, which is Westling, where we get the first Valkyrie to support. So far we have just the fucking vortex pushing back to 20%. Okay, let's start from this. Finally we can make some spells. I'm gonna go for high chaos. Let's look at runes, magic, the some skills, the spells are interesting, but generally the kinda nothing special. Order is good for sure. Mass blessing, some summon spells. Distortion is like between chaos and order, some damage, some buffs, so curse to pass, but to get the curse to distortion, so to the distortion. Oh, I can get the chaos as well. Oh, that's the best news ever. Wonderful. Specific spell to fear, very useful spell. Oh, 115. Too much is the chest of burn. Okay. Okay, I may put that on it to make a space which goes in terms of cells. That's good. But we need to level up this chaos 5 and 9. That's not bad. But level up for sure, I get 5. The worst case 4 magic runes. Okay. It looks okay. 16.3. Stop which one? Oh, got some experience from that training. Almost level 1. That's rank 6 already. So okay. Plus 3 attack, plus 80, plus 2% resistance, 3 crit. Level 4. Okay. Some belt here somewhere. It's empty, I think. This or this space. Belt gloves here. Yep. Hunter set minus 50% leadership card for Pierce. Also werewolves. Pierce, that sounds good. 3 attack, minus 3 attack and defense of enemy Pierce. That's okay. Okay, let's see for the 3 defense. What was here? That's yeah, attack that. Not full 23, 33. Yeah, that's okay. That's for the enemy. want to make sure that there's some bugs in the descriptions. I'm simply working off the item. There may be not clear situations. I'd love to upgrade some of this, but I'll be difficult, especially. Yeah, I am historic, especially out of spells. Yeah, that looks okay. Let's go for the adventure. So, what do we have? There was this quest. This way, then we go just fights, and it would be good to go for the yes, to speak with them. As you approach the temple, you see that once magnificent structure has been destroyed, and around the temple lie the bodies of dead priests, devout to the last. The ruins of the temple, there sits a beautiful girl, clad in shining white linen, noticing your gaze, her white eyes turn to you. Krista. Be quiet and respectful in the sacred place, mortal. Be quiet and respectful in the presence of death. The gods have sent you to light, and I too. Was it destined to be so? The girl closed her eyes, and if she could not be here to see the terrible scene of the devastation in the temple, is. Gentlemaid, are you alright? Can you tell me what happened here? Gentlemaiden? Ha! It's a long time since I was last collected. Don't worry, my count. I'm Father Christa. Dead, but as to what happened here, that I would certainly like to know. I can't remember that is so weird. Have you not yet understood, Viking? I'm not gentleman, and I'm fucking a crystal standing. There must be a different intelligent of all such warriors. The priest of the sun called to me to help them in a forthcoming battle with a serious scourge. I hurried, but I still was unable to arrive in time. These servants of the gods have been defeated, and I don't know by whose hands they died. I do not have any mention with sadness in my heart. After all, these deaths will go unavenged. The Valkyrie is enveloped in the silver mist, and her outline is predictable. But I know, White Krista, please listen to me. I came here to help. I was hoping that the voice of the sun would help us to work against the enter the waters. Sadly, it looks like I start talking to fighters away, and if by magic anyone can see her clearly, however the expression of her eyes make you shudder with misgiving. Are you sure there were the quiet ones, soothsayer? If by the quiet ones you mean the undead, then yes, it was them. I fought them so many times that I can recognize the smell in my sleep. And what's more, these arrows are unused basket of our jaws. Pick up one arrow with a black head from the ground and show. So the archers were lifeless. But who commanded them? Now, I should still go back and report what happens here to the Council of the Gods. How could you even think of the living? I came here seeking help from the priests of the sun, and instead I meet a social warrior. But the priests are all killed, and the warrior maiden says she is living rather than staying to fight. Since you didn't have time to help the priests, help me. Or should we mortal struggle against the undead or the gods? In council. It seems as though you rightfully possess the heart of the Valkyries. Shasha, you tend partake in the joy of your victories, the bitterness of defeat. How are you doing, Pater? Until we avenge the death of the Sempis who fell here today, to accept this fate, all of us. No. What do you mean shattered? And after I'm warrior and you are warriors. What am I saying? So you know my name. Do not be afraid, Olaf, I'm Valkyrie. I see everything, but only the strong and wise will be capable of seeing me at your side. And as for you, Tent, I didn't mean it in a literal sense. At least not for now. Now I must go, but I shall return to you on the battlefield. You don't need to call me soothsayer. To do this, just to touch your ancestral amulet and call me by name, and I shall come to your aid. With this word, the fucking bridge to disappear in a civic law. So you... Oh, I see. Farewell then. I'll see you on the battlefield. The Valkyrie Christie has taught you to use the rage of the Valkyrie's amulet. Now you can usefully spend your fury in battle's condition. You may now use the Christie's marketing. But Christmas gift. Okay. Perfect. Let's see. Level 2. Great. See what's left here. Navigation chart is land of history. Doing with our challenge about 20 left 20. Okay, let's go. Let's go, baby. Let's go. Take this first magic. Maybe I'll stay, but gold. Never ever. Okay, take this bastard. What of lightning first time I see it in this time I'm playing. Okay, the key will be to block the these pawns so they can teleport. vlak tussen. Zo. Summon snakes with pleasure. I got a tank. I can stand here now. Good. $600. Okay, 10 which. With good damage. I can wait for it. However, the level 1-2. It's not good. Wait, hex. Do I get any weight for that? Okay, one second. Receive much damage from these skeletons. Good. Of course, this was used for poison, but still 85, 42, 1356, almost one down. Finally, so I can take them back. So. kante wat ik. Ja. Let us take this. Block myself here. Go for him. Then I can actually do something. But I was sort of supposed to be so tanky. Okay. So it is that which oh reload. Wonderful. Mm-hmm. has blocked this one. You don't stay for long. Let's go berserk. We might finish him. Yeah, in 2 shots, for sure. Oops, pardon. That's it. Van Salas is bad. That's okay. I can buy these troops back. What's the berserkers and stock ready for fight. Take this one now. Be much easier. Okay, enemies. They go with rage. At 12 fortress, that will do some damage. Easy to defend here. So to here. To here. Hmm. use them. Just... so far take as many urges as I can. Summon first. Oh, wild snakes. That's great. I should go fight. Yeah, absolutely. One shot, one kill. There's the sprint here. Good. I can add helplessness. Stops here. Oh, with the snake, I'm gonna go here. Let's see how they move. Okay, one. Why is he... oh fuck. Okay, why this auto attack went accidentally? No. I will go for this. That's not a good fight, honestly. resistance of the increase of the fortification. Let us put this thing. That's a fair trade. When he is at defense on this line, next to the rock, or even behind it. So, how are we gonna go back now? I don't think so, I can. Perfect defense fight. Just fuck this up. Half thousand of my days. I'm really absolutely screw this fight. Oh, finally some upgrade. Rage 12 out of 12 damage. That's useless. Fight, that's really crap. possible, one of the best possible situations. Well, without a combat accident, but still, shouldn't happen. Slightly stronger. Okay, let's do for this one, and I'm gonna finish the episode after this fight. Let's have some rage, let's go. Defense like in the corner. It's a good idea. Just put this guy's here. And I can stay. No, I can defense here. Seven. Very good. This one, yes, this one have two. Can go this one. Oh, nice. This one can attack me now. Which isn't the best case. Okay, go for it. Can I lose one probably, but... Oh, maybe not. Sorry for the wolves. Ah, turning into stone. Splendid. Okay, I go for the beholders now. Is going on that you'll be punched now. Nobody to defend you now. This guy's heart was barely. I think one attack. That was my mistake in the battle. Could summon them early. All of 5 plates in this perfect defense. That might be helpful. Okay, gonna finish now. This episode. All good, good, good. Thank you for watching. staying with me. Wish you all the best. Have a great day, guys. See ya.